On the set, you had a purple cape. Was it a new part of your outfit, or just because you were cold?
So, there's a funny story to that purple cape. The only reason we had it was because we were shooting on a blue screen, and my whole dress is blue. So, yes, so we had to shoot, you know the moment where she's running up the stairs and turning the staircase into ice as she runs over the cliff to get to Anna? And it's mimicking the scene in the movie where she makes the staircase and as she makes her castle. So, yeah, they set up this big blue staircase and had the huge studio where we film all the blue screen, green screen stuff there. And it was, yeah, all blue. I guess someone went, oh, hang on. We're only going to see Georgina's face and nothing else. So they came up with this huge purple cape, which on top of the already massive train and skirt was, yeah. Yeah, but we don't know where it, like, did it come in the portal? Like, was it from a curtain? Yeah, like, it just appeared. I had no other clothes with me. Yeah, we were kind of like, did J-Mo, like, just sew this for me as a little gift? Did I get it from the cape shop in Storybrook? Like, it made no sense. But sometimes on the show, you just have to go with it. And you know, like, yeah, you think about it 6 months later and go, oh, that purple thing. But like at the time, it kind of just works. Yeah, it's the beauty of magic. But so then I had to run up the stairs in the heels, in the dress, with the train and the giant cape, and I didn't die. So I was happy. Yes. Woo!